it was just truly amazing to see it just erasing the tissue in front of my eyes. That's what it looked like.
Imagine a cancer treatment that can destroy tumors with nothing but sound.
Histotripsy is a non-invasive interventional technology that uses ultrasound to break up the target disease tissue.
Pioneered by University of Michigan researchers and developed for clinical use by Minneapolis-based company HistoSonics, Histotripsy is a promising alternative for cancer treatment. After a 20-year journey, Histotripsy could soon be used to treat liver cancer patients now that the Food and Drug Administration cleared the use of HistoSonics Histotripsy delivery device in hospitals worldwide.
This milestone is something that we've been marching toward for years now, and we're right at the cusp.
Histotripsy as a technique to treat cancer, as a combined technique with systemic and immunotherapies, will hopefully change the future of cancer treatment. I'm really excited for that.
Because it is difficult to detect, liver cancer is often diagnosed in later stages when surgery may not be an option. That leaves chemotherapy and radiation treatments, but these can cause severe side effects that may take months to recover from or even cause long-term damage. Histotripsy offers an option that homes in far more precisely on the tumor with minimal recovery for the patient.
Histotripsy actually uses microsecond ultrasound pulses to activate the nanometer gas pockets in our body and then generate microbubbles and make the microbubbles expand and collapse within very short time frame. And that creates very high mechanical strain and stress to disrupt the disease cells, such as the tumor cells.
There really isn't much of a recovery. After you come out of general anesthesia, many patients ask if the procedure was even done because they don't feel any pain. They can just get up and walk out when they're done.
To show its effectiveness, Histotripsy was used to treat patients with primary metastatic liver tumors across Europe and the United States during the Hope for Liver clinical trials. The treatments were administered using this robotic arm developed by HistoSonics, called the Edison Platform. Much like a traditional ultrasound device, it's positioned over the abdomen where clinicians can then use the platform to lock on to the target tumor.
We're now at the treatment stage and everything's automated, so the user will essentially enable the treatment and then monitor in real time via the ultrasound feedback as the robot traverses our planned treatment volume.
After we discovered the histotripsy phenomenon, we spent a lot of effort in the lab to actually build specialized equipment, instrumentation, so that we can really use it in the clinical setting.
The university team, in their diligence, showed a great body of research showing the capability of the therapy, and it was up to us to make it into a product.
This is a treatment region, right? This is a dark color ablation zone. Outside that spherical region, there's no other dark color zone indicating there's nothing getting damaged.
With the success of human trials and now FDA approval, hospitals will be able to purchase the Edison platform, offering histotripsy as a viable treatment alternative.
As we see cancer affecting younger and younger patients, and often the younger patients don't have surveillance, so when they present, they're already at advanced stage. And hopefully histotripsy can make a difference in helping these patients.
I'm just really excited to see histotripsy used in a wider patient population. This will allow us to extend histotripsy in the future for other applications such as renal tumor, pancreatic tumor, or even beyond the cancer, such as neurological applications and cardiovascular applications.
There's just so many things that this type of technology and this system has the potential to bring to healthcare.